puzzle. The best way to solve the multiplication puzzles or these kind of puzzles is by finding out the prime factors of these number. Okay, so let me try by finding out the prime factors of these numbers which are given here. So can I say 55 is equal to 5 into 11? I can easily say that 55 is equal to 5 into 11. 102 will be equal to 17 into 3 into 2. Can I say this? 102. Let me write here so that it is clear to you. 102 is equal to 17 into 3 into 2. By 216 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 3. You solve this, you will find out. That is 2 twos are 4, 4 twos are 8. 8 threes are 24. 24 threes are 72. And 72 into 3 is 260. Prime factors for 88 will be 11 into 2 into 2. That is 11 and 1 more. 11 into 22, 22 into 2 is 44, 44 into 2 is 88. Why for 135? It is going to be equal to 3 into 3 into 3. 3 threes are 9. 9 threes are 27. And 27 into 5 is going to be equal to 135. So these are the various prime factors for these numbers. See, now I have to club them in such a way that I can find out 9 different integers. So here it is 55. So the numbers which will be coming in first row are 5, 11 and 1 only. There can be no other numbers. Why? See, because 55 is equal to 5 into 11. And as these are the only two prime factors of this number, so the third number has to be 1. Now, I have find out the numbers for the first row. But we don't know the position in which they will be put in. So, I can say that 5, 11 and 1. But again, can I say 11 will be put here only? Why 11 will be put here only? Because 88 is here. So, the common factor for 55 and 88 is 11. So, I can easily say that 11 will be put here. Now, either 1 will come here or 5 will come here, and either 1 will come here or 5 will come here. But can 5 come in this row? No, 5 cannot come in this row, that is in this column. I'm sorry, 5 cannot come in this column because the multiplication which we have to get here is 102, and is any factor of 102 is equal to 5? No. No factor of 102 is equal to 5. The factors of 102 are 73 and 2. So I can easily say that 5 is not going to be put here also. So this is how I have decided the position of these numbers. So I can say that 1 will be put here come here. Because in 260, see 260, no factor for 260 is equal to 17. So as no factor of 216 is equal to 17, I can easily say that 17 is going to come here. Now if 17 is coming here, and 17 into 1 is 70, then can I say that 6 has to come here? Because if this is 1, this is 17, then I have to find out a number which will multiply it with 102. And when you will multiply 17 by 6, you will get the number as 102. Now see, 11 into 8 will give me 88. Now this is 102. Now, can I say, let us just assume that 11 into 2 is 22, and our next number here, it is going to be 4. Why am I assuming this? If I am going to write 8 here, right? If I am going to write 8 here, that is 11 into 8, then 1 has to come here. But I cannot write 8 here. Why? Because if I multiply 17 into 8, it will give me 8 is 56. 8 ones are 8 and 5 is 136, which is definitely exceeding this number 102. Now, as it is exceeding this number 102, so I have started with the number 2 here. So now, this will be equal to 2 here. If this is going to be equal to 2 here, I can say that the third number is going to be equal to 4 here. Now 17 into 2 is 34, and when 34 is multiplied by 3, it is going to give me what? 102. Now if 4 into 6 is there and 5 threes are 15 is there, so can I say the number which will be coming here is equal to nothing but 9? Because these are the numbers which are remaining here, that is for 216, sorry, for 135. If I see the factors, 5 and 3 are already used. So 5 and 3 are already used. So which two numbers will come here? 3 into 3, that is 9 will come here. So the numbers which are going to make this pattern are equal to 11, 1, 5, 2, 17, and 3. 4, 6, and 9. So these are the different 9 integers which we have to fill in this puzzle, and this is how we have got our answer. If you have any doubts, please mention it in comment section. Also, do like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Enjoy learning.